Hello friends, today we will start electronics. You know the electronics, but I want to tell you something. Electronics is a very, very big industry in the world. Everybody knows electronics devices, just like LCD, LED, computers, laptops, and mobile phone. These are the devices of electronics. But electronics is based on semiconductor. Semiconductors. Electronics based on semiconductor, because every device is made by a semiconductor, just like mobile phone, TV, LCD, amplifier, computers, laptops, these are made by a semiconductor. So we must learn what is semiconductor and how many types, because it is very important. Before we don't know about semiconductors, we can't implement any type of the semiconductor devices. So what is semiconductor? It is very important because semiconductor are some materials which are available in the earth. Once again, I repeat, semiconductors are the materials just like germanium, silicon, gallium arsenide, indium phosphide, etc. These are the example of semiconductors. But most used example are silicon and gallium. These are very used devices. So once again I repeat, semiconductor are the materials, the conductivity between conductors and separators. Those type of materials, the conductivity lies between insulator and semiconductor. And on the basis of band gap, on the basis of band, the basis of band gap, the band gap lies near to one electron volt are known as semiconductors. We can see here, these are two bands, first, second. This is known as valence band. This is known as conduction band. This is valence band, this is conductor band, conduction band. These band forms every materials, and this is known as energy gap. Energy gap. E.g., nearly one electron volt. This band is nearly one electron volt, e.g. Those type of materials are known as semiconductor. If the band gap is increased larger than this, those type of materials are known as insulators, just like here. Valence band, conduction band, this is e.g. greater than 5 electron volt. The band gap is increased more than 5 electron volts are known as insulator. If the band gap is reduced, just like here, valence band, conduction band, this is energy gap nearly zero. These types of materials are known as conductors because the band gap is overlay. All those types of materials which have band gap overlay will near be zero. These types of materials are known as conductors. So, on the basis of band theory, we can explain every types of materials. But here, we will study only semiconductor. All those materials which have nearly one electron volt band gap. Maybe sometimes greater or less, but nearly one electron volt. Those types of materials are known as semiconductors. There are two types of the semiconductor on the basis of band gap. There are two types of the semiconductor on the basis of band gap. Direct band semiconductors, indirect band gap semiconductors. There are two types of semiconductor on the basis of band gap. Semiconductor two types on the basis of band gap. Direct band gap semiconductors, indirect band gap semiconductors. On the basis of impurities. Also two types. And types semiconductors, p-type semiconductors on the basis of impurity. Once again, I repeat. Semiconductors are those materials the conductivity lies between conductors and insulators. On the basis of band gap, those types of materials which have energy band gap nearly 1 electron volts. These materials are known as semiconductors. There are two types of semiconductors on the basis of band gap. Direct band gap semiconductor, indirect band gap semiconductors. On the basis of impurity, there are two types of semiconductors, N-type semiconductors and P-type semiconductors. Next video, we will study properties of semiconductors and electrons and holes. Thank you a lot.